Alright, so another video for you guys here. So on YouTube there's a video, a drone video going around, right, showing you how destroyed Cedar Keys is. So this guy is from the storm chaser guys, right? So I got it off of the YouTube, so I don't own the video. It's a drone video showing you Cedar Keys where we go fishing for mullet and shrimp. It's completely destroyed. Do not go to Cedar Keys right now for the next year or so. Hope everybody made it out alive. Nobody's seriously hurt. But check out this drone footage video, hey. So that was the drone footage video there. Just another video showing you, giving a little update of what's going on in Cedar Keys, Florida, right? I'll catch you guys in the next video.